Is she really going out with him?
Well, there she is. Let's ask her.
Betty, is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
Mm-hmm.
Gee, it must be great riding with him.
Is he picking you up after school today?
Mm-mm.
By the way, where'd you meet him?
I met him at the candy store. He turned around and smiled at me. You get the picture?
Yes, we see.
That's when I fell for
the leader of the pack. My folks were always putting him down.
Down, down.
They said he came from the wrong side of town.
What you mean when you say that he came from the wrong side of town?
They told me he was bad, but I knew he was sad. That's why I fell for
the leader of the pack.
I had to tell my Jimmy with
what you mean when you say that you better go find somebody new.
He stood there and asked me why, but all I could do was cry. I'm sorry I hurt you,
the leader of the pack.
We are interrupting our normal programs to bring you an important announcement. You're watching BBC News from London. A short while ago, Buckingham Palace announced the death of His Royal Highness Prince Philip, the Duke of Edinburgh. In a statement, the palace said, "It is with deep sorrow that Her Majesty the Queen announces the death of her beloved husband, His Royal Highness, the Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh. His Royal Highness passed away peacefully this morning at Windsor Castle. Further announcements will be made in due course. The royal family join with people around the world in mourning his loss." BBC Television is broadcasting this special programme reporting the death of the Duke of Edinburgh.
Beginning to show. As he drove away on that rainy night, I begged him to go slow.
Would he heard? I'll never know.
So helpless, what could I do?